I am Dr. Michelle Fantasia, Director of the General Rehabilitation Programs here at Children's Specialized Hospital. I'm a pediatric physiatrist with expertise in post-surgical orthopedic care. Our post-surgical orthopedic program encompasses care for children with a variety of diseases. Our largest population is cerebral palsy, but we also care for children post-op with muscular dystrophy, limb length discrepancies, orthopedic care from trauma, as well as scoliosis surgery. Our referrals come from acute care many of the time, but we have another population who will come from home. These are children who've had extensive orthopedic surgery and are placed in casts and non-weight bearing for anywhere to 6 to 8 weeks. Once these are removed, they need intensive rehab to get up and mobile, because besides the initial disease process, they now have muscle atrophy because they haven't used those legs in 8 weeks. The post-surgical orthopedic program provides the newest treatment modalities. We have the Zero-G, which is a partial weight-bearing gait training system. The kids love it. We also have traditional treadmill training, which can be alone or with partial body weight support. We have a large variety of wheelchairs if needed at certain times, but gait trainers, walkers, and crutches. The children have undergone extensive surgery with their goal of improving their mobility, their skills, and potential for independence. What makes us unique is the caring and the investment in the children's progress. It's so exciting to see them day by day, week by week, coming to us in a wheelchair and leaving 8 weeks later with maybe two crutches and a brace, tearful at times. And then it's nice to see them when they come back to visit, when they're finishing their outpatient therapies, to occasionally be walking with nothing.